To fix a sinking desk chair, start by sliding the plastic cylinder on the extendable part of the chair up or down so you can see the metal underneath. Then, set the chair to your preferred height, laying it on its side if you need to so it stays in place. Once the chair is at the right height, wrap a hose clamp around the metal cylinder and tighten it as much as possible so it holds the chair in place.